Welcome to this week's edition of the Sacramento area's Most Wanted Fugitives. All of this week's suspects are wanted on felony warrants. First up is Denzel Maloney. He's wanted by the Sacramento Sheriff's Department for corporal injury to a spouse or cohabitant. Police say he was involved in some kind of altercation with a spouse or cohabitant that caused an injury. Next up, we have Kimberly James. She's wanted for threatening to commit a crime resulting in death or great bodily injury. Police say she's made multiple threatening phone calls throughout the last year or so. In these threatening calls, she references the victim's family and makes comments about fires. Her last known address was General Delivery in Sacramento. Next, we have Avelia Carlos. She's wanted by SAC PD for assault with a deadly weapon and assault likely to produce great bodily injury. On December 23, 2017, she threw a lamp and hit the victim in the head. The victim needed multiple stitches for the injury and now suffers vision problems. Her last known residence was on the 7600 block of Fruit Ridge Road in Sacramento. And lastly, we have Sean Dunn. He's also wanted by Sacramento police for assault with a deadly weapon and assault likely to produce great bodily injury. Police say he got into an altercation with the victim where he threw a log and then shot a BB gun. Police say he is transient. If you have any information about any of these people, please call 800-222-7463. Or report online at crimealert.org.